Hello, I am Singuela Deb, and I thought I would make a video for you on the three things that I like about myself. Okay, number one. Yeah, there's Okay, there's Okay, let's skip number one. Let's go to number two. Okay, number two, you know, I think I am. Yeah, there's well, Well, there's the Okay, let's skip number two. Let's go to number three. You know, I think that No, I'm just kidding. No, there's a lot I like about myself. Okay, number one, of course the physical attributes are quite obvious, you know, to all my subscribers. The beauty, you know, flows. Number two, I like to love people. You know, I like that about myself, that I love people. And I have always wanted the best for people, and I care about people. I care about walking in love with people, all people, you know, enemies too, whatever, you know. Number three, let's see, what else? I like the way that I am wonderfully made and put together, you know. And I like that I can sing and I can cook. And you know, there's nothing about myself I really don't like. I like myself. And I think when you like yourself, you can like others. I think hurting people hurt people. And people who don't like themselves, they don't like you either. Because you know what? If you don't like number one, how can you like your fellow man? You know, you have to be secure in who you are, like yourself. And, you know, I have learned that I have the mind of Christ. And I am Saint Debbie. And I have the mind of Christ. And, you know, you know, what's to not like about that, you know? But, I have really come into liking myself. I did not used to feel that way when I was younger, you know? But, oh, yeah, I like myself now. You know, there's no haters that can bring me down. Because I have so much to offer and so much love in my heart, you know, that when you are full of light and full of love, you know, you do like yourself because you know you are important, you know, and you know you want to touch people and you know, that is my main job. And so there is nothing I don't like about myself, but I will say one thing, okay, if I want to point out something, I have pain. I don't like pain. That about myself I don't like. And the only reason I don't like pain is because I can't do more for what more in what I want to do. You know, the more things I want to do, like if pain regulates me from that is the only thing I don't like about myself. I don't want to be in pain. You know, I have so much to do in this world, and I don't want pain, you know. But I used to have self-hate, but I realize now that is just plain crazy, crazy, crazy. Because I am a nice person, and but not all the time, you know. Who am I trying to kid? You know, I'm not always nice. I have my little moments, you know, where I can be quite, you know, a little crazy. You know what I mean? But basically, I like myself. What is not to like here, you know? Look at me. Physically, I am perfection, okay? I would not go get a, you know, a tuck or a nose job or, you know, I don't want no knife coming at my face. You know, I'd say, get back, get back, get back to where you once belong. Get back, Loretta! Well, I got my umbrella open because I am not superstitious, no. I am positive, because you know what? Where the mind goes, the man follows. And so you know what? I am always putting my mind in a positive direction. And loving you and telling you I love you is definitely positive, you know? But that is my take on it. That is my video response. So, and I'm so talented. You know, you could check my videos and see that. Yeah. You know, what is not to like? And I am not conceited because you know what? I think people are better than me. I always see people as better than me. And I'm not conceited. No. I love people too much for that. There's no time for that. And that is what I am about. L-O-V-E. Love. So, that's my take on it. Toodles.